Tomatoes are an extremely nutrient-dense food. They have a Nutrivore score of 983, and studies show that eating tomatoes reduces risk of cardiovascular disease, cancer, and neurodegenerative disease. But here's what's really cool about tomatoes. They get even more nutrient-dense when we cook them. One of the main nutrients in tomatoes that's responsible for their diverse health benefits is a carotenoid called lycopene. And fun fact, studies show that about 85% of the total lycopene in the human diet comes from tomatoes. That's both because we tend to eat a lot of tomatoes and because tomatoes are so rich in lycopene. And here's how cooking increases the nutrient density of tomatoes. There are a lot of phytonutrients like lycopene that are locked in the cell wall fiber structure. Cooking starts to break apart that cell wall, releasing the lycopene. In addition, the lycopene in tomatoes has a microcrystalline structure, which is very difficult for our gastrointestinal tract to absorb compared to other carotenoids. Cooking promotes something called isomerization of lycopene, which means we're breaking apart this larger complex molecule into its individual components, the isomers of lycopene, making them much more readily absorbed. So while fresh tomatoes are absolutely nutrient-dense, health-promoting foods, and if that's the way you like them, go ahead. But know that processed and cooked tomatoes have even more lycopene, as well as other phytonutrients like polyphenols, flavonoids, and specific phenolic compounds like rutin, quercetin, chlorogenic acid, and caffeic acid. How big of a difference does cooking make to the lycopene content of tomatoes? I'm so glad you asked. A 2021 study measured the lycopene content of fresh tomatoes to be 2,573 milligrams per 100 gram of tomatoes. But tomato paste had 28,764 milligrams per 100 grams. Boiled tomato sauce had 13,895 milligrams per 100 grams. Ketchup had 12,062 milligrams of lycopene per 100 grams. And spaghetti sauce had 12,700 milligrams per 100 grams. So let's look at how cooking tomatoes impacts the overall Nutrivore score. As I mentioned, the Nutrivore score of fresh red tomatoes is 983. The Nutrivore score of cooked tomatoes is 1,014. The Nutrivore score of canned tomato sauce, 1,075. Of canned pureed tomatoes, 1,248. Of canned whole tomatoes, 1,312. And tomato juice, 1,568. In fact, tomatoes are one of the foods that increases in nutrient density the most during the cooking process.